There's a lot of history here between the walls of Bermeo. It's very apparent the importance this village had, not only for the Basque Country, but for the Iberian Peninsula and even Europe. Traces of the past still seem to linger in the air. The people of Bermeo seem to carry their history with them. My name's Max, I'm from the United States, and I'm studying architecture here in the Basque Country. Bermeo has some wonderful examples of 20th century architecture thanks to three famous architects, all from right here in Bermeo. Teodoro Anasagasti, Fernando Arsadun, and Pedro Ispizua. These three were considered some of the best artists in Basque and European architecture, really making a difference in rationalism and modernism. Every corner of Bermeo gives me a reason to stay. It's a village stuck in time, and there's no better place to get stuck in time yourself.